Hello, Manakam everyone. Today I am going to teach all you peoples how to put makeup. I know what you are thinking. Sailaja, you don't need makeup at all. Thank you very much. This is not for me, it is for you. For you to look really beautiful, I am making this sacrifice and I am teaching you how to put the makeup. So that is why I brought the camera closer, so you can see my munji, my face, and I will show you how to put makeup to look very, very beautiful. So when I go for wedding or for temple or something like that, I also put makeup and go. I don't need, I know, but I also put makeup and go. So what you need for the makeup is 1 number compact mirror, 1 number powder, red color lipstick, eyeliner pencil and a brush. First, what you are wearing pottu, you remove it for some time. Then your face should look something like this. Not like mine, but whatever face you have, you can work with that. So, first take the powder, put the brush in the powder, lot of powder, and put it all over the face. And then see in the mirror. But nothing happening. Take some more powder, put it all over the face. Again, nothing happening. Don't buy this waste powder. So if you have nonsense powder like mine, what you can do is, from your kitchen, go and take some white color all-purpose flour. Then you'll become very, very fair and white. So take the brush and put it in the all-purpose flour and put it. Again, after that, look in the mirror. Not enough. Put some more. You should become very, very white. Then you'll look very, very beautiful. Then look in the mirror. Already you have become very, very beautiful. But still, don't stop here. There is some more work. Take the black color eyeliner pencil and draw the eyebrows. Draw nice big dark eyebrows. See how beautiful this eyebrow is? So repeat the same thing with the other eyebrow. If you are not satisfied, keep drawing till you are satisfied. After that, you have to put the eyeliner in the eyes. Take it to the tip of the eye and draw a line like that. And make it very black. Like that. So already, this side of the face is so white and so beautiful. If the powder has reduced a little bit, no need to worry. See how white it is? Other side. The more long you draw, the more beautiful you will be. Almost finished. It is really, really getting very, very beautiful. Then, one last step is there. Take the red color lipstick. Put it on the lips. Powder is less. Again, add some powder. Lost, you put the pottu. So that is the final look. Oh, wait, I forgot rouge. Take the lipstick. Take little like this and put round on the cheek. And then if you think it is too much, put powder. So this is the light makeup look. If you want some really little heavy makeup, like for very very big functions. I will do another one more video on that. I hope you enjoyed this video. Very good luck with your makeup. Thank you.